Hey! For the latest puzzle solutions, click on the subscribe button and click on the bell icon to be the first puzzle solver.
Hi friends, welcome to your channel Puzzle Solver. The puzzle which we're gonna solve in this video is beer bottle, CD and electric supply puzzle. In this puzzle, we have three items present. First one is beer bottle, second one is CD, third one is electric supply. We have to find out the value of every item so that we can find the value of the last equation. So let's start. Before jumping to the final solution, let's try solving the puzzle together with a time frame of 30 seconds. And please put your answers in the comment section. Your 30 seconds starts now. Three, two, one, stop! Hope you all enjoyed solving the puzzle. Let's begin to see the complete solution of the puzzle. We are skipping the first equation, cause in the first equation, we have two items present. First one is beer bottle, second one is CD. We cannot solve it to find the value of each item present in the equation, so we are skipping it. Now jumping on to the second equation. In the second equation, we have three black CDs present in the equation and their total value is equal to 6. So when we solve this equation for a single value of black CD, it will be 6 divided by 3. So the final value of CD will come out to be 2. Now moving on to the first equation. In the first equation, we have three beer bottles plus one CD and their total value is equal to 70. Here you can see a CD is at the bottom of the beer bottle, so we have one beer bottle plus CD, and then we have another beer bottle and their total value is equal to 70. So we have three beer bottles here, 1, 2, and 3, so we have written three beer bottles plus we know the value of CD, that is equal to 2 from the last equation, and their total value is equal to 70. Now we move 2 to the right side, so it will become 17 minus 2, that is equal to 15. And for the value of single bottle, we have to divide it by 3. So the final value of beer bottle will come out to be 15 divided by 3, that is equal to 5. Now moving on to the third equation. In the third equation, we have three electrical supplies. But here in this middle picture, you can see it is not one single electric supply, but we have here two electric supplies. So here we have 1, 2, 3 and 4 electric supplies and their total value is equal to 12. Now 4 electric supplies value is equal to 12, so the value of single electric supply will come out to be 12 divided by 4, that is equal to 3. Now we have the value of every item present in the equation, that is beer bottle equal to 5, CD equal to 2 and electric supply value is equal to 3. Jumping to the final equation, so let's solve it. In the last equation, we have one electric supply, two beer bottles lying on a CD, and we have multiplication with, if you see this image very carefully, we have two CDs present, one at the front and one at the back side. So we know the value of electric supply, that is equal to 3, we know the value of beer bottles, that is equal to 5. And we have two beer bottles, so 5 plus 5. And we have CD at the bottom, so the value of CD is equal to 2. And in the multiplication, we have two CDs and one CD value is equal to 2, so 2 plus 2. According to the Bodmas rule, we have to first solve the brackets first, then the multiplication and then the addition part. So solving the brackets first, we have 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 plus 2 is equal to 12 for the first bracket, and for the second bracket we have 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now applying the Bodmas rule again, we have to first solve this multiplication part. We have 12 into 4 is equal to 48, and we have to add 3 in it at the last. Then 3 plus 48 is equal to 51, and this puzzle is also solved. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked the puzzle, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to your favorite channel for latest puzzles and solutions. You can also follow us on Instagram and Facebook, that is Puzzle Solver Video. Thanks again. Bye-bye.